Hi guys, so today I'm going to London and we're going shopping and I'm going to my best friend and it's going to be really good.
You know my eyes up on your face, my hands up on your waist, I let me know about the Henny got me feeling nasty. Girl, give me ride like a taxi. I seen that extra walk past. I couldn't let you walk past me. Go let me take this somewhere we need to forget about what we
need. Can we wait till I get something else to wear?
I need to get clothes for Malia. I really need to find loads of clothes for Malia, so I don't know what I'm thinking. I swear to God, always getting lost. I can't even find my friends or nothing. Literally, I'm completely lost by myself. I might have to ring them. Shannon?
Where are you?
I don't know, I'm literally completely lost. I'm by myself. Where are you? This? Why am I literally lost again, like by myself? Why is it literally like when you find like one thing you actually like this dress, I like it but then other size. So, do you reckon this is gonna fit? It's not my size, but like
everyone's trying.
You look fit.
Do I?
Do you like it?
I don't know.
Oh, look,
I'm Amber, take it off.
Thanks.
Why do I like actually love this jacket? Should I go try this stuff on now, yeah?
Yeah.
You like literally know your bag's heavy when you get there. On your shoulder.
What do you think of these?
You know when you think something kind of like nice, but then
nah.
So like the only top we actually like. I think it's a bikini top, I'm not too sure, but for Malia and that, I think I could just wear it out like this. If not, I'll wear it as a bikini top, but this is what I'm going for, all of this.
Work it, work it, work it.
I look like a
bot. You don't look like a bot.
I look like a bot. No, I'm not getting it.
You wear a lipstick.
Shannon, I think you would look dank in this.
Shut up.
A rich boy? You want a rich boy? We're literally just working out like how different our styles are. Like, go on, show me what you're getting.
No.
No, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't rate it at all.
We can both agree on that. That's fucking disgusting.
Do you not like that?
No, I love it.
Right, so I have just got back from London and I'm just getting ready because I'm going out in 5 minutes, but probably won't be there. So I just want to update you on the situation, what happened today, because it kind of didn't really go to plan. So obviously I went to London with the girls and now we're going to go shopping. I was going to get loads of stuff for Malia because I needed loads of clothes, loads of summer stuff. But in the shops we went into, there actually wasn't really like any that nice clothes, anything I really wanted. I went and got some like lunch, went to this pasta place, and then afterwards like I was going into, we went into Primark after. I was going to try and get like some makeup bags and some bits, and literally like I don't really know what happened, but basically I think I had an allergic reaction to the food I ate, and I was literally having the worst like stomach cramps ever. Like I think something in the food I was like allergic to. I couldn't walk or nothing, so we had to or go to Boots and ask for like some tablets and see what they could do. Couldn't really do much because I didn't really know what was happening. All the shops were like, they weren't even that good. Like all the stuff which I wanted, which I had in mind, like I couldn't get. And it was so busy and it was really hot and we just weren't really feeling it. Like, I'll show you the bits that I did get. So I got this bikini top. Like, I might wear it as a bikini top, might not. That's from Topshop. Just got this like red top. It looks really bright on the camera, but it's not. It's a bit dark in that. Just probably like for around the pool every day sort of thing. These earrings from Forever 21 and just some like basic rings as well from Forever 21. Yeah, so it kind of didn't really go to plan. I'll probably go into town in the week and just get some more bits because obviously I saved like money and stuff to buy clothes. So I've still got money to buy clothes basically, and I need loads more. And I'll probably do like a Malia haul or like what I've got for Malia before I go anyway, so you can see all the clothes I got then. So I'm going out now. So I hope you enjoyed the vlog and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!